We're in Alexandria, and people are protesting what's going on in Israel and Gaza. And they're trying to support their president and his decision.